Hey guys, so I forgot to record this when we were downstairs, but music time. It's another music time with Kevin and Suzanne. He's over there and I'm holding the phone. So hi, here we are. Today we're gonna do Paul McCartney and Wings, Maybe I'm Amazed. So it's pretty well known. If you guys don't know this, then you've probably been living under a rock for a long time because it's very, very famous. Some of you might have also seen Kevin's version that we did earlier, but in his version, he actually went and rewrote the lyrics because of a thing that him and his friend Jody and Helen are doing as well. So we're all participating in that fun stuff. Anyway, but I wanted to do just like a straight up version of it. So here we are with our version of, yes, Maybe I'm Amazed. Hope you enjoy.
You pull me out of time, haul me on the line. I wanted to give also a little bit of background on the violin that I'm playing in this video. This one is actually an electric violin, and a couple interesting things to note about it. It is five strings, and of course electric, and of course blue. So, you know, three super awesome things. I don't get a lot of opportunities to play it, but I have it in my instrument arsenal, as it were. You know, guitarists don't get to have all the fun. But so this one's cool. So like I was saying, it has the five strings. So it's basically a violin and viola all in one. It has the high E string of a violin and then the ADG that are overlapping between the violin and viola register. And then it also has the low C, which is a viola string. So it's got the five strings. It also has, as you'll see, so it's definitely wood. It's the flame maple, which is lovely with the clear blue coat. On the side, you can kind of see the natural wood, and you can totally see that it's, you know, just a thin piece of wood, because being electric, it doesn't rely so much on the body to amplify the sound. So it just has kind of the back support, and then it has a built-in shoulder rest and a little volume control as well. So that is that. It's called the Skinbow. And so it was kind of fun to break that out and play for a change. So hope you enjoyed it.